Thank you. There are certain phrases which evoke the feeling of, yes, I'm tired, yes. You understand? So, but it's energetic and it has this wee bit of dip in energy too. So, what was your feeling out there? I don't know. No, I mean, how did it affect your mind? That's what I'm asking you.
I think it was very calm, especially the first bit. It felt like really, it kind of slowed down my thinking and I felt really calm.
But then calm,
it was
yes.
Very it was, energetic. It seemed yeah. like I could run and do yeah. a lot of work.
Yeah, so the thing about Indian music is it calms you down and it lets you look inward. And then the energy builds in the music. And so, ending what I have to say, and we have different ragas for, you know, like when you're sad, there's a scale, there's a six scale which is romantic, there's a scale which makes you happy. So, there are also scales for, you know, music therapy, like which affect your mind for insomnia. So there's a raga called Darbari Kannada. Then there is a raga called Nath Narayan, which calms down disturbed people, mentally disturbed people. And then there's Gorakh Kalyan, which is a raga for blood pressure. It brings down your pressure. It basically calms you down. So there's quite a bit of music therapy also in our music. And I don't know if you all know, this is the oldest form of music in the world, right from the Vedic period, and it's kept evolving over the years. And there had been about 4,840 rags, and today we have about 200-300 in circulation. But some masters would probably know about 500-600. So, if I have to, as an Indian musician, when I work with different genres and do a lot of stuff, for me, I feel learning this form has been an advantage to me, in the sense that around the world, except in jazz perhaps, music is written down and played. But in our music, our ears are our eyes. We hear and play. So because of that, it helps me, it's helped me with my education when I was young, because I would hear everything and my focus was so strong. I didn't have to go over things. And even otherwise, music is always a stress buster. That's my feeling. So you're all blank canvases, all of you. So you have a long way to go. So I wish you all the best and hope you all succeed in whatever you wish to do. Thank you.